Hi, this is Kathy from Kathy's Creations and Specialties, and I'm here to share with you a tag, Christmas tag that I made. And I started off out with this is the tag right here. Isn't that pretty? I used from Recollections sparkle paper, and it's really pretty, but the paper line I used actually did come from Recollections. It is called the Signature Special paper pad, and I will show you kind of what that looks like really quick. And it has all these sparkly papers in it, really pretty. Okay, let's get you a picture of it real quick. Anyway, that's the paper pad that I used. Really pretty paper. So what I used to create this was the Tim Holtz tattered poinsettia die. The die comes with an it also has a coordinating embossing folder. So I went ahead and I cut out all of the leaves and then ran them through the embossing folder so it would, and you can see on the back a little bit better the embossing that it does. So I used various different, three different products from Craft Supplies for You. There's this flower spray right here, as well as here. And then I used a pearl spray. And here's the pearl spray, and here is another part of that red flower sprays. I also use from Craft Supplies for You these little flowers. So this tag had to have some elements on it, but two things it had to have was something to hang it with right here. And this other thing it had to have was a to and from. So I actually punched out from some of the green paper from the same pad a flower punch from Stampin' Up. And then I did it on regular green paper and then put the to and from. And I just kind of layered the poinsettia, adding the hanging where it can hang from in with the leaves and the flowers and the poinsettia itself. I used on the edge of the poinsettia, I used Festive Berries Distressed Ink by Tim Holtz. This is a very simple, yet I think it's a very stunning tag. I hope the people that are in my swap, I do hope that they like it. And how I packaged this up was I put it into a see-through envelope, closed it up, in the cellophane bag like that. And then what I did was I attached, and this is the little goodie bag that I sent along with it, but I tied this bow, actually, I put two holes
child is born tonight in Bethlehem. His mother holds him close and sings a sweet lullaby. All the world lay sleeping, unaware that God himself has come in the night. Shepherds tremble as the angels sing, and in their song the voice of God speaks peace to the world. A miracle has happened, God has come and God has spoken, but the miracle has only just